Jessica told me not to get her any flowers or chocolates, but yeah, right. What kind of husband would I be? So I'm gonna go and surprise her before she gets up out of bed.
I see. Icy parking lot. So you know, honey, I brave these conditions for you. Very icy. Okay, on the way back home. I think I'm gonna print her out a card when we get there. I don't want to buy her just an old regular old car. Lights. She's waking up yet. Porch light's still on. It's slippery out here. She's Jade's car. Let's go inside and make this happen. In black and white, but I'm gonna color it. Go. I love you. Happy Valentine's Day. Alright. Going downstairs to cook my wife something for Valentine's Day. You hungry, honey?
Yes, I am.
Honey!
What? It's not yours.
Jade's?
It's your baby.
Baby? I thought I'm gonna get flowers today. Thank you, baby.
Did you know?
No, I did not know. Promise. Okay. I thought you bought me the earrings and the necklace.
I did, but I wanted to surprise
you. Thank
you,
honey.
You like your card?
I love you. I love you forever. Mm. Thank you, love.
I love you, honey. Just turn around and give me a good smile. I know it's early. Okay, as my wife's putting her Valentine's on Facebook, I'm gonna cook for my wife. So we got some pasture-raised eggs. Some organic, uncured bacon. All right. Bacon and eggs, baby. You like it? Huh?
Bacon and eggs.
You like bacon and eggs?
Yes.
I'm cooking for you.
Coffee.
And coffee. Oh. I don't know how to make your coffee.
I'll make my coffee.
All right. Here we go. My wife's Valentine's breakfast. Bacon and eggs. A little spray of avocado oil. Alright, we got some pink Himalayan salt here. Good for you, baby. Got good minerals in it. Pepper.
Not a lot.
Good?
Yep.
I use my avocado oil for you, honey.
Good.
You know how special you are.
Thank you.
All right, there we go. Bacon and eggs. It's really tough to look at, honey, because I'm on my fast. Well, 5 hours and 15 minutes left on my 48-hour fast. Happy Valentine's Day, honey.
Thank you, honey. I gotta make my coffee.
Right. Put it over here for you.